Medical discovery at Vanderbilt University Medical Center.
Every year, millions of Americans are given saline through IVs, but researchers have found that there's a better fluid that can help save lives.
New at 6:30, News Channel 5's Jesse Knutson spoke with one of the doctors and researchers about the switch to balanced fluids.
It has water, sodium and chloride, so it's basically water and table salt.
For more than 100 years, people have been receiving saline into their system through IVs during medical treatment, and many believed it was a good replacement for blood. But Vanderbilt researchers have found that the levels of sodium and chloride are higher than in blood, and this balanced solution, available in hospitals around the country already, is a better and safer option than saline and has almost a perfect sodium and chloride match to blood.
We found that these balanced solutions tended to make people live longer and have less kidney damage.
Okay.
Over about a 2-year period, Vanderbilt doctors and researchers watched how patients responded to each of the options.
We had to look in tens of thousands of patients to find this small difference, but that small difference is really important when you talk about as many patients as we have.
Bad outcomes were about 1% less likely in the balanced solution, and when you're talking about all of the people who receive IV treatment, that can be a big difference. So Vanderbilt has already started making the switch to the balanced solution with most patients like Anita.
This particular type of fluid has lower levels of salt in it, and we think that's going to help protect your kidney.
And with the research released, they believe other hospitals will follow.
When you look at the millions and millions of patients who have fluids given to them every year in the U.S., a 1% difference for each patient starts to be a big number when you multiply it out by millions.
Dr. Wesley Self believes that at least 100,000 patients could be saved every year from kidney failure or death thanks to the small switch, making a big difference. In Nashville, Jesse Knutson, News Channel 5.
Very interesting. Thank you, Jesse. By the way, saline is still an acceptable fluid for IVs, and in some cases it may be preferred if the patient has low sodium levels or brain trauma. But in most cases, Vanderbilt found the balanced solution is the best.